hobby stock A Main.
Bennett, Watson, row three. Purdy is cocked. Here we go. Green flag flies underway for the hobby. Hill is going to make it a three wide race. We've got Purdy on the low side. Killing in the middle of Watson up top. Watson, the front man back. It's Phillip.
Daniels trying to figure it out there. Looks like Daniels, Troy, and Foster.
quietly as he can there on the track. Four to go. Four more to decide a winner. Jack Phillips has led most of these laps. I think he's led every lap. The double zero going to be tough to beat. Who thinks Jack Phillips holds on to the double zero?
Very possible.
John Watson might be quicker. Right? I mean, Phillips has been quick. Watson might be quicker. Does John Watson finally get the grip in the middle and get around Phillips for this race? What about Purdy? Anybody think Jeremy Purdy? He's sitting in second in season points right now. He's been really quick. Adam Ayer is in the fourth spot, the 31. That's a guy to keep an eye on. Here we go, four to go, green flag fly. Bell's trying to dive in the direction of down there. Ayer's one through four as they go through three and four. And it talks now. Double zero.